When did Louis Walsh lose the X Factor? I'm sure Graham Norton will ask him tomorrow at 10, here on BBC Two, the skinny cappuccino of TV channels. Pretentious? Moi?